game one of the Best of the Losers. And I go first. I go first, so I'll go there. Do you know what you should do?
What?
Actually, I've forgotten now. I think it's move your king up one square. I'm not sure.
You should do the same.
No. Figured you'd do that.
Why's that?
Because.
Didn't know I was going to do this. And you did. Yep.
I could have done it to you, but I'll give you a chance of winning by letting you take the queen. Okay, why did you do that?
I have no clue.
Why you did that is beyond me. Were you expecting that?
You expecting that?
What does that matter?
I don't know.
I figured you would do that.
Yeah?
Yeah. Thank you. again, why did you do that?
What do you mean?
Yeah. So now I've played it so that you've got no rooks and no queen. Pretty sure you're running out of pieces to play. What is your move? That is your move? Checkmate. I win.
No shit.
Mm-hmm. Now we'll go to game two. It is. Oh yeah, I get to go again first. Well, first again. What is your move? To do that. Does he take the bait? Not necessarily, but it still works. Oh, that's perfect. Even better. Pretty sure you've done this, eh? I do not believe there is anything you can do to prevent this checkmate. Yeah. Checkmate. I win. Again. Because I'm great. Up 10, you go down 20, and that's that. Match 1.
So who won against you and Seth?
I did, obviously. No, he did take my queen at one stage, though.
Are you in the game?
Yeah.
Thank you,
Dave.
Yeah.
Is Slim in the game?
Yes, it's recording. I told you it was recording, idiot.
But I was wondering if you are. Yeah. Are you going to move, Jack?
I just did. It's a real blow. Like, click move, and it just hits there.
Yeah.
For like 10 seconds, and then it moves.
Seth has said that he doesn't want to do chess again. Which is fine, because after this, we've at least got a champion, so we can do a 3-person tournament.
And that works now?
Well, one of us doesn't have to be on. Whoever wins this doesn't have to be on while the first... But, well, me and whoever loses this plays their games. And then whoever loses doesn't have to be out. To be honest, I saw that coming.
Good one, Slim.
I saw that coming too. I saw all of that happening.
All right, then, Slim.
think Joe's pulled this back. Jack was actually winning for a time.
Yeah, I was going to look pretty even.
No.
Do it, Joe.
Yeah. I'm sort of thinking, is he going to?
Is he gonna try?
He set that shit up. Apparently that pawn was a bishop.
Make a move or
what? Yeah.
Yes, I'm fucking thinking.
Good game's a good game, bro.
Hey, we still got four games. Tops.
Now the pizza.
No, it's not, because it won't be a trade then.
Wow. I know. But seriously, you've pushed him back.
Gotta stop the advance somehow, don't I?
Yeah. It's the only thing you haven't moved, your queen and your rook. Now your rook.
Ooh.
That's going on YouTube.
Oh, nice.
It's up to you now, Jack.
What's up to Jack now, son?
Does he try?
Yeah, I did see that long con going there soon.
That was a good move. I'll give you that.
Better.
Seems like I've got a new movie to watch.
right?
It's called his house. What the hell is that, Jack? I was thinking, what the hell can you do?
Told you'd come in handy eventually.
Oh, fuck, what have I done there?
I think Jack's won.
Fuck it, I'll just do this.
Hurry up.
One bad move, Joe. Really, really screwed you. That isn't too bad.
Hello, Jack. interest in me.
Yeah, it was.
That's not what I was expecting at all.
No.
I was actually honestly thinking that it was... Ah, what the fuck?
I think we're going to stalemate this.
This is a stalemate, yeah.
Unless he can... Well, either one of you can get your pawn down the other end.
This is going to be stalemate, I think. If you do anything else, Jack, it's gonna be stalemate.
Yeah, why do you just have to give up the pawn?
Okay, next game we're playing a blitz because this game took us half an hour.
Did it?
And doesn't even count.
Someone end it.
Yeah, we just call a stalemate already. Realise, Joe, you kill that pawn, you run down the end, and I sit in the corner and no one wins anyway.
Well, this is the best shot we got.
Yeah.
This is...
Right. Joe's now got to bring up his pawn and hope to get a queen and...
No.
You lost your knob.
My joystick.
Your thumbstick.
Exactly.
Nah, I find it funnier that you lost your knob.
Right, so you were expecting me to move it away, weren't you?
Yes!
I need to take my pawn. I don't think I can do much with one queen anyway.
No, but... If you block the attack from his king and put it right in the corner, get his king in the corner with a queen and put the king sort of diagonal behind it.
Yeah.
And that is stalemate, like I said.
Yeah.
Right,
game.
0-0-1. It doesn't look like it.
It doesn't look like it, no. There is no timer. Oh, there it is. Finally popped up.
Yeah.
I'm trying to look an opening move.
stupid bugs.
Did all that work to take one pawn there, Jack? Dude, some of us there. Can we just call it at that, or?
It should just declare it.
But last time, for us, it didn't.
Yeah, I don't know. But yeah, I guess. I don't know. It does seem like he's applying quicker, though, which is better.
I gotta take your horsey.
With the pawn?
Yeah.
Not a necessity.
So do you just want to finish the game, or do you just want to just call up when the timer runs?
Whatever. Jack.
Yeah, whatever.
That doesn't help. We'll have to wait and see, won't we? Ooh, that was good.
We'll finish it out.
At least the timer made it so that you went quicker and the game is over in a couple of minutes.
Yeah. 10 minutes. Trying to work out where I'm going to put my shit.
I do believe that Joe has won this.
Unless he fucks it up with stalemates.
Yeah, unless he does what I did last night.
I believe he's a checkmate.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, are you ready?
Yeah, it's recording.
Yes.
Are you ready, Jack?
Yep.
Cool. You got it?
Yep. Let's go.
Yep.
God, I hope my Xbox gets updated tomorrow.
I don't know if you'll get it this month.
Eh?
I don't think we'll get it this month.
Friggin' better.
The way EB Games is going on about it.
Yeah. Jar.
No.
You've done 3 moves and only one of them has actually counted for anything. And that's your pawn.
That's alright.
Is a pretty good move.
And you move the piece I selected, please?
No, it doesn't want to.
I'm just winging it this time.
Well, you've got a lead, so you can do that. You've got a lead so long as I put this in the right order. Gotta make sure I stay quiet, because just then I was like, that was a bad move. Thank you. What was that?
The
echo doesn't help. Right.
No, it doesn't.
So what did you say?
Carries down to 4 seconds.
Yeah. That's cool. But this echo's not. Okay, it stopped. Joe, what did you say?
I think I'm down to 4 seconds. Yeah, but I'm panic about you. we might have to record the rest
of my. Yeah, okay. That's fine.
I'm dead.
Yeah.
No, it's my fucking bishop, and I can't do anything about it because I fucking panicked. I think it's 4 seconds.
Maybe I should just shout random times at
Yeah.
What happens? One more ready now?
All over. Okay.
Yeah.
If Jack moves, then we can work out if this is the right one or not.
Alright, Jack move. Yes, come on.
Yeah. Yeah, I thought as long as we all picked the right one, it was right. You know, the first one. I should have sort of thought about that when I'd made them, but... That's annoying.
What?
The fact that if I watch the TV is a lot smaller than if I just watch the computer. So there's really no point in me having the TV on. Because I've got to send the old one back. Or the other one back. Because it don't work. After I did a software update, it just stopped working. Joe, what are you doing to make that noise?
Pulling in my
thumbstick. Okay.
Pulling it out.
Yeah. It's just that I can hear it. I can see a couple of good moves here.
Thank you.
both horses side by side.
Why is it taking so long for my face to move?
Because it doesn't like you. Ooh. That's a good move.
Hope you didn't see that.
I saw that and I went, oh, that'd be a big move. You saved your horse. Good job.
Good move there, wasn't it, Jack?
Yeah. Stock standard.
Okay.
Well, now you're back to being pretty much even. You have one extra bishop, I think. And Jack has one extra pawn.
Yeah.
So I'd say that you're actually better off, Joe.
I don't know.
I would say a bishop is worth more than a pawn.
Good move.
I saw what you're trying to do there.
Thank you.
I think she's about came over here. Jack needs to try to stalemate it fast.
Bishop is now useless.
I also forgot to put timers on.
I didn't notice.
Yeah.
Bad move.
Very bad move. Didn't expect you to move that far. right. Good game. Hello everyone, this is the outro for Tabletop Tuesdays. I decided that I would record one because usually when we're playing we stay on and talk and do shit like that. So from now on you'll see this at the end of every Tabletop Tuesday. So thanks for watching, like, share, subscribe, hit the notification bell, follow the Facebook and Twitter, links to those are in the description. And other than that, thanks for watching, goodbye, and good night.